Hello and welcome to this YouTube channel. Marcus Rashford walked away, shook up, but unscathed after crashing his £700,000 Rolls Royce outside Manchester United's Carrington training ground on Saturday night. Following United's 1-0 win away at Burnley, Erik ten Hag and his players took the team bus back to Carrington before heading home in their personal cars. Thanks for watching. For further updates like this, like and subscribe our YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon for next updates.